Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The sixth hadith in the series is about kindness. In Arabic, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم صنائع المعروف تقي مصارع السوء. In English, the Prophet peace be upon him said, doing acts of kindness will protect one from calamity and a bad end. This is by Al-Mujam Al-Kabir by Al-Tabarani, number 7939. The explanation for this hadith is that Allah is merciful and mercy-givness. He is kind. He rewards us when we are kind to others. And keep clearly in mind, it does not cost to be kind. You can be kind by just a nice smile. A Muslim's faith is shown by the way he or she treats someone else. So we should all be kind to everyone. Plants, animals, even people ourselves. We shall also be kind to everyone. And if we are kind to everyone, Allah will be kind to us and show mercy upon us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.